When Queensland is in crisis, 10 News First has you covered.
We have our crews on the ground for us tonight.
Experienced teams dedicated to keeping you up to date.
This area behind me is just one of many left, a smouldering ruin.
Little fires that keep popping up like this.
When it matters most, turn to 10 News First.